Hey, boys and girls, another episode of Cowboy Big Bear. Doing a little Star Wars Thrawns review. They just released their newest update. So, let's check her out, see what they have to offer here. Let's dive right in. Those watching on Twitch, let me know what should we roll as? I just love the greater Muldrood. I'm already greater than Muldrood. So, I got all my my little guy, my niece and nephew. Hey, y'all say hi for YouTube, guys. Say hi! They're all staying the night tonight. Yeah. You watch my stuff on YouTube all the time.
No, I don't.
Yeah, y'all do.
I didn't know you were a YouTuber.
Yeah. Remember, you and mom, you and your mom find all my stuff on the internet all the time. You're like, oh, there's breaks. Okay. Let's try this one. And I want to do Greater Muldrood. There's Captain. They've added a lot of new stuff. I haven't tried it out yet, so this will be my first roll of trying it out. Like, all this right here. What is this? I don't know. It's loading in. Hopefully, it doesn't crash. Here we go. Man, they changed up everything. Okay, Garden Major will achieve victory if all the enemies are removed from the galaxy. Yes, okay. Let's see what we're working with here. We are red. So we'll take this first. So what's this? Construction frigates and cruisers. Build structures. Oh, okay. So this little quick tab for our land grounds. That's pretty nice. Okay. Naval Academy. Industrial. That's different. Let's turn that on. What do we have in here? Oh, I'm a big boy there. Doesn't he have like a big ship? Yeah. 81, 85. So yeah, it's like a sector class. Yeah, it's that big fleet there. So we have light factory, barracks, heavy factory. So do a gun. Just basically try to attack us. That fleet's not gonna be messed with for right now. Probably gonna take out all that around me. Let's do that. Money. We have 10,000. Keep holding on, okay. Oh, I'm over my population cap. That would explain why I can't take that right now. Okay. So I need to take out some choke points here. Let's grab this. We have 162. Set a fleet scout. Great. See what they got. Oh, yeah, they're gonna run. Oh. listening into at it? Okay, we'll go lay in bed soon. They can eat me, and I can't eat them. Oh well, I lost the hero. I don't like losing my heroes right off the bat. Like watching ground battles, you're not gonna like watching. I don't need to play ground battles. And once again, guess what I didn't do? I didn't set a scout ship. Oh, I'm gonna get it, Dad. Yeah, job with the models. I've been wake up on the wrong lawn, so we won't stop. It's a lost cause. Take a look through the peephole. Yo, everybody, I can take that beat. Bro, I just want to be a better jumper. Know that we turn the club into a freak show. Ah, look, pricks. Freak show. Turn the club to a freak show. Turn the club, yeah, we turn the club to a freak show. Get him. Eat that Tarek up. Nice. Yeah, boys. Eat him. Lions roaring in the morning sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Yeah. Birds jumping and I hear my name. Grass. Here we go, boys, and stuff. But they wish they would have just let it get away this time. Life is happy, but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah.
Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Kids across the land. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah,
eat me, love. Yum, 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 yum. Feed me, big boy, feed me. Yeah, babe. Look at that cinematic. See it from this point? Feed me, feed me. Yummy, 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 yummy. Crushing. Heroes, that's good. So with this new update, I was watching some videos and showing that like when I build my first super, you actually
gotta know that this ain't living, but we could run from Elysium and let it.
Game is safe, kids are in bed. Time to play. Come here, moonlight, moonlight, moonlight. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Silly cat. Alright, let's go see how much damage we can inflict here. Oh my gosh. Maybe not very much. And once again, guess what I forgot, guys? Come on, y'all gotta remind me. Moonlight! This would be our heaven, but it's nothing new. This might not be too bad. I can push it back down if I have to. If you except for that. Spring water.
Tell me now, what's left to lose if we run?
There's the enemy fleet. Play this right. Why are we going back this way? Down here. Stop. No turn. Let me jump in on this bunch of rebel ships. Clean all the support ships. Boom, baby. Come on. Like that picture, do they? Stop, dude. Nice, it's getting sandwiched. Very nice. All mine. There we go. Got him. Hmm. Really? There you go, buddy. I think I can jump away. There we go. Eat him. Bad boy is taking some damage though. Those right there, they can dish out some damage right there. Really, dude? Just go for it, please. There you go, buddy. Boom, baby. We are victorious. Ooh, look at that. Crushed them. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Some ground troops here. Some money. Literally no money at all. Some heavier shipyards here. Nice. Let's get you boosted up here. I'll take on the three. Can I go to the ship? There he is. That's weird. Money. I don't have any cash. There we go, there's some cash. A little laggy, which should not be happening on my computer. Pretty badass computer. Do my little empire in this area. Right. Uh-oh. Whoa. Any little warning or anything? 325. This might not go good too good. My retreat, grandmother fleet before they bring in their ground troops. Kick their ass. What am I gonna lose? Level 1 space station? Oh, man. Golem platform. A lot of heroes. Oh, they have a lot of heroes. Oh, how cute. Give me some clone warships. Yay! Hey, free ship's a free ship, though. So what kind of fleet they jump in behind these guys? There's the fleet, just jumped in. What do we get? Have to inflict some damage.
I'm coming closer.
Nice. Got one of their ships, that'll help. Some of their fleet tenders, that'll help. Get them, boys. There we go. Get another one. I'll get one more.
Are you scared?
Nice.
I am you.
Ah. What else are we gonna kill? Come on, kill one of those. Kill one of those. There we go. Ooh, if you could kill that, would've been nice. Custard on that. Oh, there we go. Some missiles going for it.
Kill 1 minute, gone the next. There's no heart beating inside your chest. It's vanished until thin air, never to be seen again.
Oh, we got one of their heroes. Nice. Okay, let's get out of here. The AI kicked their ass. Made out all mine.
Yeah.
Well, I lost the space station, bro. I'll get it back. They lost a hero. That's all that matters. Boom. Again. And of course, lead.
Damn it.
Oh, they're probably going to run. They did their damage. If I was them, I'd run. Hate that dreadnought.
You stole my heart of gold after my silver soul. Can you dig any deeper now?
Oh shit. That is a big fleet. That's unfair. Played this one all wrong. God, this get eaten. Too many star destroyers. Do you have any din in the Allegiance Battlecruiser?
No!
Not good. And that's what happens when you don't have a lead fleet to jump in. Get them, boys! I'm resting the crap out of that one. Oh, so my poor little victory. Wow. Ugh, that sucked. I hate reloading, but dude, I can't bounce back from that like the AI can. They'll have another fleet like this in no time. Just a quick like oops. But hey, learn your lesson. You need those lead fleets. Yeah, oh good, nice. I still came in. Like last time. So we'll do the same thing we did last time. Bring them in this way. Get him. That's a bit slow. Eat him up. Yum, 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 yum. Mm-hmm. I'll say these things have a lot of hard points, but oh, heavy. Heavy. Two victories. What are you gonna do? Nice one. Okay. Where we go? Oh, and the game crashed. Of course. All right, guys. That's what happens when you play mods. But thanks for watching.